Look at some of these titles. This is what's been uploaded today. Woman tried to ram gates of White House, pull open and fire. That's the Daily Mail. There's no damage to the front of her car. And there's no indication she rammed any fence. Seemed like it might have been a minor accident and the police overreacted. You know, the ones wearing white, they probably should have had black hats on. What's some of these other ones? Suspect dead. I mean, look how they're writing this. Suspect dead after shots fired at Capitol building. She didn't fire any shots. They fired shots at the Capitol building. Shots fired outside. CT Center's office building. Now they're trying to say because she's from Connecticut, she was firing at them. But they turned around and said she did not have a gun. What kind of lies? And this is what they're going to say now. They're going to come. Right now they're raiding her apartment in Stamford, Connecticut. And they're going to come out and they're going to say she had all these things on her computer about this plan. She was going to take her little daughter or whatever it is and go to the Capitol and fire upon the Connecticut Senator's office building. Again, woman killed in shooting incident outside of Capitol. What is this shooting incident? She did not have a gun. She had a car. Car can be dangerous. But she did not have a gun. This indicates or implies that she was involved in a shooting. That she was actually shooting. She had no gun. Okay, let's scroll down a little more. Okay, I'm running a blank right here. Or Yahoo's running a blank. But really, it is saying that there's a shooting, they're emphasizing the shooting, they're emphasizing the Connecticut Senator's office building, and now they're raiding her apartment. Guess what? There's going to be a whole new story coming out, isn't there? She's going to be a domestic terrorist. She's probably going to be a member of the NRA and... we can only imagine what's going to happen after this, after they spin. Because right now, this just happened out of the blue. It's possible she entered the rotary there and bumped into something. Who knows? I mean, and now it's going to be, she's a domestic terrorist with delusions of grandeur to take over her government and blah, blah, blah. And she did this all with her kid in the back seat. How callous! I mean, can you believe this? I mean, people need to wake up.